I wouldn't say it's meant to be, but it's a great opportunity for me. You know, it's a great opportunity for me to have a great birthday present. You know, to bring home that trophy with me down in Miami on my birthday. Like I said, it's no better present than that.
How much work have you been putting in the past few days and getting the
demonstration
coming up with
training ideas? Since they told me that I was going to be in this, I knew what I was going to do. I already knew everything that I had to get done. It's going to be special to me.
Is it a lot of the stuff you were planning for last year, or the extra year give you a little bit more time to come up with stuff?
That gave me a little bit more time. You know, I've seen a whole lot of dunkers on Instagram and trying a whole lot of things, and it just caught my eye. So. And that gave me a whole lot of time to think about different dunks and how I want to do it and what I want to do in my dunks. So, yeah.